Number two, primary versus secondary diagnostic support. Do the biomarkers or diagnostic tests directly support the primary diagnosis, or do they support a secondary role? Primary. So remember, there's three types of evidence: subjective, hybrid, and objective, right? Now there's what's called primary support versus secondary support. And let me give you the direct example. In the objective category, there's only three objective tests for the soft tissue spinal injury. There's only three. There's only one that is primary. In other words, if this test is positive, it means that. That's what primary is. This means that. That's called primary. Secondary means this supports the possibility of that. There's no direct one-to-one relationship, okay?